गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सूरज अग्रवाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल गार्डनिंग इज माई पैसन। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द ब्यूटिफुल फ्लावर। दिस इज द मोस्ट होली फ्लावर इन हिंदू शास्त्र। दिस इज कॉल्ड अपराजिता और विष्णुकांता और कॉल्ड कृष्णकांता। दिस इज द रिवर्ट टू एज ए होली फ्लावर एंड द कम्स इन द पूजा रिचुअल्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा और लॉर्ड विष्णु और लॉर्ड कृष्णा और गॉडेस दुर्गा। They are very fond of this flower and many the Hindus they refer to as a very holy flower, and they have the lots of varieties. Around four color varieties you can get it in red or some pink or some white or purple or violet color. These kinds of four varieties of especially four colors of varieties you can see here, and that too in single petal or double petal. These are you can see the violet flowers of double petal varieties, and I have another. This is a white flower. You can see this is also a double petal, and I tell you, if you grow this in your home, they have the lots of benefits, especially in the Vastu Shastra. If you grow it in your home, all the happiness, all the wealth and success you can get from these flowers plants if you grow in your home. And this is the easiest to grow. They can grow easily from the seeds, or if you want, you can grow from the cuttings also, but growing cuttings is tough. But if you grow from seed, the seeds are easily available, just like pea like pod, like a seeds pod you can see, and within 1 month seeds dries up, and you can sow the seeds in the month of February, and within 1 month the plant grows up, and in 2 months time they will bloom flowers every time. And they have, I tell you, lots of Ayurvedic and medicinal importance. If you have migraines, some of these stomach problems, some of the nerve problems, their roots, their seeds, their fruits, everything, especially the leaves also you can get. And these seeds are very used. These are crushed, and their extracts are used in all of the many of the medicines. And you can see, you can grow easily from the seed. Just take a few seeds in a pod, you can get 5 to 6 seeds from a pod, and just push it down in the soil, and within 3 to 4 days the seeds will germinate, and you can get the plants. And if you grow the plants in a 6-inch pot, you can grow one plant, or if it's 8-inch pot, you can grow two plants together, maybe different colors or same colors, and the plant may get bushy. If you trim this plant time to time, you can get this plant bushy also. If you want, you can grow it just like vine, and if you just trail it properly, you can get this can at an up to 20 feet tall plant. And every day you can get 8 to 10 flowers from a single plant, small plants. And if these plants are bigger, then you can larger plants. The small plant you can get around, you see here are my 7 to 8 flowers are blooming. These are double petal, and in here also these are two white flowers are blooming, and there are lots of benefits in this, health benefits, especially in the blue pea tea. If you prepare blue pea tea, that also makes lots of importance in this there. But in here, if you grow these plants, you can just tie it with a string, where there is the trellis, and you can see in 2 months time, you say the lots of bushy plants. Now I tell you, if you want, you can grow from seeds. I have grown it from seeds last 10 days back, and you can see the plants have grown around 4 inches tall within 10 days. You can see, and this is the balsam trees. You can see beautiful white flowers, balsam, just like roses, and they will sprout up in 2 months, and then my plants, these plants will be ready for growing the flowers. So this is the easiest. This is the adenium pot. Here I have also grown some seeds, and all plants seeds seedlings are ready to be transplanted. Now I have grown 15 days back, I have grown some cutting. Let's see if there is some seedling proper rooting is done or not. Just check it. No, there is no root at all. So I have heard that they can be grown from the cuttings also, but I have grown these cuttings 15 days back. Now I am checking whether roots is emerged or not, but now there is no rooting here at all. So this is also, and another third one I am checking. No, there is no root, but I have heard that they can be grown from easily from the cuttings. But last time I have tried also, that was failure, and again here in 15 days time I see there is no rooting. So it is better to grow from the seeds. Seeds are easily available. Whenever you go there, just collect some of the pods and collect the seeds. Within 5 days times you will see the emergence of seedlings. So this is easy and very beautiful plants you must grow. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.